Good evening, everybody. I am Rishita from Grade 1. The way is long if one follows precepts, but short if one follows patterns. Thank you, ma'am, for giving us this opportunity to prove ourselves. Thank you, one and all.
It's a wonderful presentation by the Grade 1 children. What did you understand, my dear parents? Without patterns, there is no life. Our day-to-day life, from that morning till the bedtime, the patterns are everywhere used. Their concept is, they told about